Hello, hello. Coming to you live from deep in the heart of Texas, StellarVision here. Gonna play some Dragon Ball Fusions tonight. I love this remix of the Chala Head Chala. Closed on Sunday.
Dragon Ball Fusions.
Love, we need to get stuff situated. Okay, so if I recall, I think Goku joined us. I think. Or maybe that might happen soon. Guy, it looks like he's a Super Saiyan. Okay, yeah, I guess I didn't get Goku yet. I was just imagining it. Special moves. Oh, we got the Leaf. Is a better Dodon Ray. Not that I'm even gonna use this character. I just did it just cause. I really shouldn't be chewing more gum. I bit my lip like twice earlier today. Oh, we're in like hell now. I think that's where this is. One other world. But just like all the candy stuff floating in the air. Oh, King Yamma.
くそ。地獄行きにしてやるぞ。
There's other places I can like visit. Like maybe up here? Oh. Maybe I was just overthinking it. Oh, Korra's Tower? I don't have enough energy though. I need yellow energy. I haven't really seen any yellow energy. Those were green energy and a blue energy. I guess I could just go the marker, I guess. Yeah, those are purple energy. Oh shit, oh there's yellow. Let me make sure which one is yellow energy. Okay, yeah, aliens are the yellow. Okay, so which one of these do I want? The Galactic Patrolman? Yeah, I think I'm gonna go for the Galactic Patrolman. Good. Oh damn, they like some pretty good hits on bumps right there. I'll hit him, like, it's not gonna be like a combo attack or anything, so it should be okay. That's not good. They took out our ability to fuse. might have to just try to wing it with a regular Zenkai attack. Okay, let me check their strength real quick. Okay, Boo's gonna hit them one more time. Thank you. I don't know, I don't want to fuck it up. Oh no! Like, this cannot go unpunished. Got him. That's why I prefer to do it with Gotenks Galactic Donuts, because like sometimes whenever you like KO them, they like go flying like that, but it ended up being okay. I don't have anybody to learn that. Well, I could actually go open Corrin's tower real quick, I think.
course. Oi!
Cat hermit. Wait, what? Why?
Oi!
Oh, a ring agility course. Come on now. Yeah, I'll do it. I won't like it. Oh my god. Gotta be kidding me. I don't want to do it. Making better time this time, I think. Oh my god. Oh. It's that one. It's that one ring that, like, you get kind of pulled away from it. The trick ring. Look, this cat's cheating. That's not good. Oh my god, that is so rough. I might just say fuck it. I hate agility ring forces in video games. It's a terrible thing to do to your gamers. A terrible game mechanic, that's the word I'm looking for. Especially when they do shit like this where it's like they add these weird obstacles that you really can't avoid in. Maybe if I didn't fuck it up early on, I would have had enough time. Here we go. Got him. All right, what's Corrin gonna do for us?
したもんじゃ。
Typical. Won't even do anything for us. So wait, do I literally not get anything after doing all that? No character unlocked. Yeah, I should have just skipped it then. Complete waste of time. Over here. Nothing. Oh, it's all broken now. All right, I guess we got a warp. Oh, hey, there's something at Corrin's tower. Thank you. There's an exclamation point here. That's supposed to mean there's something new. Or maybe it's just like newly added port point. Jocko's here.
Oi. Wah. Nee. スーパーエリートとして当然の結果だ。
そうね。おう。行くわよ。発見。発見。ノノ。そうね。
Our goal is to get the Dragon Balls now. Well, it looks like there's higher level people here now. And there's a Dragon Ball down here. I thought. There's Kid Boo. I think we got this. So far, so good. Gonna be able to attack soon, though. We already got him half health. Oh, he healed. He literally healed like all his health. Go ahead and fuse real quick. No, I won't do a Zenkai attack because we might need to do like Ultimate Fusion to defeat him. He healed again. Yeah, that's why we might need Ultimate Fusion. Because his heals are just too OP. Gotta do it all in one turn. If I can knock him out of the ring. Oh, Oh no, he bounced away. Maybe I should have done the Galactic Donuts to suppress him. Well, we can't do Ultimate Fusion while Gotenks is due, so. Oh yeah, we got this now. I didn't mean to go this one. I don't really need like a Namekian. Earthling. Yeah, I'm not gonna fight them. I just feel like I'd be wasting my time. I mean, I could get more green energy, I just don't need it yet, I don't think. I need the yellow energy more right now. All right, let's check them. Let's get this red boy. Take 10% less damage. Okay, his name's Mustard. We're doing some pretty good damage to these guys, so gotta be careful. Oh, that, okay, that was a little lucky. I'll do an attack against Mustard. Alright, I should go ahead and have Goten and Trunks fuse next chance I get. I think he's primed. Yeah, next they're gonna get hit by like three people. Let's be safe and heck. Carl. All right, okay, here we go. Should be good enough. That way I can hit all three of them. It could be possible to get another one of them. See, is this one alien? I'll at least try. Oh, I fucked up. I did not hit Ultra Gate. I did not hit the Zenkai attack, I mean. Oh well. I don't need another Earthling.
僕だって強くなりたい。
What time is it?Whoa, what's this?Chaozu and a bunch of Cybermen. Well, I do have this Ultra Fusion just primed and ready. Maybe take out like all of them in a few seconds. No, I can get all of them if I just...push them together. I don't want to waste it. Okay, let's see if we can do it. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh yeah, we definitely got this.
Ma, 準備運動ぐらいにはなったかね?
Are we gonna get anything for that?Oh, we got like a memory. Goku and Bulma's first encounter. Having lived away from civilization, Goku one day meets Bulma, who tells him that whoever gathers the seven Dragon Balls may summon the dragon god Shenron to fulfill a single wish. Already in possession of the four-star Dragon Ball himself, Goku decides to set off in search of the remaining Dragon Balls alongside Bulma.Thus beginning a long and storied journey. Oh, that was for Jacko, I guess. Oh, Harutagarn? I don't know how I did not see him right there. Oh, maybe he's possessing Harutagarn. Okay, this is gonna be a little tricky, I guess. Yeah. Well, that's kind of funny, him popping around like that. So that's how that works. I guess I should just focus on the other ones for right now. I still knocked him out. I'm probably gonna get off after this fight, I think. Okay, no fusion yet. Okay, super good hit. Can I hit him with a Gal gun? Nope. Okay, this is the only way. An ultimate fusion will work. I will try it. Some good damage. Ooh, nice. That thing is, we probably have to wait for another ultimate fusion. Or no, we might be able to get it before that. Good. I guess we blocked it. I didn't do that much damage. I'll just have to charge key then, because I'm gonna get like a lot of ultra gauge from like him healing. I have frog charge.
Yeah!
Oh, come on. Hopefully Boo is just like right under my character's marker, because I kind of need a heal. Good. Well, this should defeat, Rudigarn anyway. And Erdogan not like turn around. And that should be it, right? But yeah, our challenge was to defeat baby Erdogan, not like everybody. Okay, no, that's not a good Masenko. Alrighty, that's gonna be it for tonight. back on them. Had a pretty good weekend. Went to a party. Had spent some good time with my girlfriend. Had a pretty relaxing day today, just chilling in the house. But unfortunately, I do have work tomorrow, so I must leave. I have to get my lunch and stuff all situated and all that. Might make some like ramen, I'm a little hungry. But if you want to keep in contact, you can follow me on Twitch. And sorry, I'm a little tired right now. You can follow me on Twitch and on YouTube. And I do have a Twitter. Follow me at for all my live notifications. And I do have an Instagram and TikTok as well, as shown on the screen. All that being said, I hope everybody has a stellar night.